So metadata. So if we want to be a proficient reference content site on the web as far as SEO goes and driving that traffic into the subsequent years of an article's lifetime, metadata is going to be key.
So for us, our CMS, the platform that we publish content into, which we internally call the ECB, which I internally call the XY4, is auto-populating a great deal of this information. So we don't really have to go out of our way and manually add that in. It is auto-magically added into every single piece of content that you're going to put into that asset, or the XY4. So what this means is when that piece of content hits the web, its browser title, page title, URL, query string parameter, all that kind of stuff, is really synced up super well, so that you're targeting operative keywords in a surgical fashion on the web, holding that ranking over time, all boats rise. It's a win-win. The last one for us is orbital depth. So it's a little dramatic, but that's a little dramatic. Orbit is key for us, so this is a different way to run a business. So before we've been really interested in how do we drive traffic, pages, engagement, audiences, visitors, visits per visitor, sort of another form of engagement for us that we've always been interested in. And Orbit is really how do we control net profitability of our business. So $10 million coming in the door, there's another amount of dollars going out the door. So X dollars in the door, Y dollars out the door. What does X minus Y equal? Well, that is you're in control of your business, that's what that equals. So if you want to drive your own goals, your own bonuses, the health and success and profitability of your own businesses,
OIBDA is your friend. Because it means that no matter how many dollars we have coming in the door, you can control what is the bottom line of your business in terms of the dollars that came in, the dollars that went out, and what's the difference between them.